Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Your virtual Blue Angels take pleasure performing for you this, our third public flight demonstration of the 2022 season. I'm Tyler Gonzo Gonzalez, narrator for the virtual Blue Angels. Blue Angels maintenance crew and their equipment travel aboard a United States Marine Corps C-130 Super Hercules transport, affectionately known as Fat Albert. It is the large blue and white aircraft that just passed directly overhead. The C-130 arrives at each show site prior to the F-18s, carrying a normal showload of equipment required to support each Blue Angels flight. To the left, Fat Albert is approaching to demonstrate the short field takeoff capability of the Lockheed Martin C-130 Super Hercules. Approaching center point, watch as they execute a high performance climb, placing the aircraft into a 45 degree nose up attitude. The C-130 Hercules, built by the Lockheed Martin Aircraft Company, was first produced in 1956. It was designed as a tactical transport aircraft, capable of lifting heavy payloads both into and out of short or underproofed airstrips, as well as providing aerial deliveries and close air support. The aircraft is powered by four Rolls-Royce turboprop engines, producing more than 18,000 shaft horsepower, enabling takeoff on runways as short as 2,500 feet. Ladies and gentlemen, Elmo is now positioning Fat Albert behind the crowd to the right for a parade pass flown at airspeeds approaching 300 miles per hour. From the right, the Fat Albert parade pass. The Airbus C-130 is capable of carrying a payload of 40,000 pounds at a top speed of 375 miles per hour and altitudes as high as 35,000 feet. Elmo is now positioning Fat Albert for a low-altitude, high-speed pass. From the left, at 370 miles per hour, the Fat Albert flat pass. No stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. The tick-tock girl, that clock is like a time bomb. By half-past ten, I'm half-past tipsy. At quarter to 12, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on. Flying today's demonstration is Jeremy Elmo LaForest from Wichita, Kansas. The C-130 was adopted by the Blue Angels in 1970, and more than 60 countries currently operate the aircraft in 70 different model variations. Over the course of a complete show season, Fat Albert will fly more than 100,000 miles, carrying a normal show load of 45,000 pounds of fuel, 35,000 pounds of equipment, and a specialized maintenance and support team of nearly 50 personnel. Ladies and gentlemen, directly before you, the virtual Blue Angels C-130 Fat. Formed in 2004, the Virtual Blue Angels have awed aviation and flight simulator fans with our precision duplication of the Blue Angels flight demonstration as we aim to emulate the dedication and professionalism of the United States Navy's flight demonstration squadron. Since 1946, the Blue Angels have had the unique privilege of demonstrating to the American public the precision techniques of naval aviation, hoping to inspire a culture of excellence and service to country. The maneuvers you will see demonstrated here this afternoon are coordinated tactical techniques developed by Navy and Marine Corps pilots in both peacetime training and actual combat. These maneuvers are neither stunts nor daring feats, but are refinements of basic techniques taught to every prospective naval aviator. Here today, we will be demonstrating these maneuvers at very low altitude in traditional Blue Angel formations so that you may see and take pride in the precise fashion which your Navy and Marine Corps pilots are trained to fly. Having completed their takeoff maneuvers, our six demonstration pilots have rendezvoused into the virtual Blue Angel Delta. In this formation, our two solo pilots have joined on the outboard positions to create the signature six-plane formation. As they approach, I would like to take the opportunity to introduce the demonstration pilots who will be watching perform here this afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, flying virtual Blue Angel number one, the flight leader from Falmouth, Massachusetts, Timothy Camel Reynolds. Flying Virtual Belligerent No. 2, the Right Wingman from Meridian, Mississippi, Aubrey Rowe Pope. Flying Virtual Belligerent No. 3, the Left Wingman from Seattle, Washington, Daniel Panic Clark. Flying Virtual Belligerent No. 4, the Slot Pilot from Eagle Mountain, Utah, Roger Dreadnought Sloan. Flying Virtual Belligerent No. 5, the Lead Solo from Cary, North Carolina, Anthony Blaze Echevarria. And Flying Virtual Belligerent No. 6, the Opposing Solo from Hampstead, North Carolina, Mason Matrix Ellis. As the Delta approaches, you should get a good look at the entire virtual Belligerent formation prior to the individual Diamond and Solo maneuver. Now, directly before you, the Virtual Blue Angels 2022. Towards the show line. From the left and right, R2 solo pilots have turned on their smoke as they approach for the first of their opposing maneuvers. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing 360 pass. Virtual Belligerent Diamond is making its approach from the right. It relatively slows beam flight. They'll give you the opportunity to get a close look at the precision flying that produces the 18-inch wingtip to canopy separation between these four aircraft. From the right, the Virtual Blue Angel Diamond. The sensation of weightlessness or ballistic flight, similar to that experienced by astronauts in space, will now be felt by our two solo pilots. Approaching center point, Blaze and Matrix will roll their aircraft to 90 degrees angle of bank and push forward on the stick as they perform the opposing knife edge pass. The Diamond is approaching for a maneuver that is likely familiar to those of you who have seen the Blue Angels perform in the past. From the right, at 400 miles per hour, the Diamond rolled. All four aircraft flying as one in this graceful 360-degree rolling maneuver. We'll be right back. The two solo pilots will next demonstrate the inverted flight capabilities of the F-18, approaching inverted from the left and right. They will roll their aircraft 360 degrees, crossing over center point. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing inverted to inverted rolls. To the left, the Diamond is setting up for their next maneuver. Approaching centerpoint on Camel's command, all four pilots will simultaneously roll their aircraft 360 degrees as they perform the Diamond aileron roll. Let's listen in. Aircraft pilots and enthusiasts who appreciate the difficulties associated with carrier aviation will enjoy this next maneuver demonstrated by our two solo pilots. To the right, Lazy Matrix will establish a mirror image formation, but look closely for both aircraft are in the carrier landing configuration as they approach for a maneuver we call the Fool. For Navy and Marine Corps pilots, who must land their aircraft on the small and sometimes pitching deck of an aircraft carrier at sea, slow-speed flight is just as important as high-speed flight. In order to demonstrate the dirty, slow-speed handling characteristics of the F-18, Camel has called for the extension of the landing gear and tailwheels by our four Diamond pilots as they execute a maneuver performed by no other jet demonstration team in the world today. From the left, the Diamond Dirty Loop.
Out the garage, pull the roof back, just me, you, and the stars. Toast to the gods, she's a one, a masterpiece. She a drug at a fast release. Got me sprung, wrapped in sheets. Wake up, and then we going back to sleep.
To the left, Blaze is approaching to demonstrate the maximum performance turn radius of the F-18. He'll execute a 7.5G afterburning turn and exit the flight line vertically, showcasing the Super Hornet's turbo nose-low capability.
Save it.
As our forward Dimopods approach once again, you should notice two significant modifications. While our wingmen, Rogue and Panic, maintain minimum wingtip to canopy separation, the flight leader and slot pilot are both in the inverted position. From the right, the virtual Blue Angel, double Farvel. From behind the spectator area, Virtual Blue Angels 5 and 6 are making their approach to the flight line in a line abreast formation at 400 miles per hour. Having rolled their aircraft 270 degrees and crossed with minimum separation, observe as both pilots sustain 6 times the force of gravity to cross their aircraft over show center. The four Diamond Pilots are now stacked down and aft on a 45-degree bang line to establish a right echelon formation. From the right, at 378 miles per hour, the Virtual Blue Angel Echelon Parade. Setting up for their next maneuver, Blaze and Matrix are converging on center point to demonstrate their rapid roll rate of the F-18's fly-by-wire flight control system. Approaching center point, they will complete 2 consecutive rolls, totaling 720 degrees with a combined closure rate of over 800 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing horizontal roll. To the left, the four Diamond Pilots have established a left echelon formation. Approaching center point, Camel will roll the formation 360 degrees into the three wingmen. Over the top, our four Diamond Pilots will showcase their precision formation flying as they make a subtle modification while in the inverted position. Ladies and gentlemen, the Virtual Blue Angel changeover roll. As they exit to the right, you will notice that the entire formation has shifted back into the Virtual Blue Angel Diamond. Now that Virtual Blue Angels 5 and 6 have your attention, you've seen firsthand the ability of a tactical aircraft at high speed to sneak into a target area virtually undetected. Matrix completes a maneuver with a series of vertical rolls, while Blaze completes his rendezvous with the Diamond to the right. Now you're crossing the line, and I am letting you know. Well, here's your reaction. To the right, Blaze has joined the Diamond in a line abreast formation. Still maintaining a minimum separation, our pilots must now align themselves by looking 90 degrees from their flight path towards Campbell's aircraft. They will climb through vertical under heavy G as they perform the very difficult 5-plane line abreast loop.
When I'm way too far, far away, a stranger in a different place, Lord knows I miss your name. I swear the highs ain't high enough, God knows the lows won't let me up. The space and time between you and I, I'll never leave you in the dust. Fine skies and open roads, the only place that I call home. In your arms and in your eyes where I belong, and I don't know how, don't know when. Someday I'm gonna see you again, and I don't know how, don't know when. Someday I'm gonna see you again.
As they exit to the left, Campbell calls for another formation change prior to detaching virtual blue engine number 5. You have seen several flight profiles of the F-18. Our two solar pilots will now demonstrate precise roll rate control. Approaching center point, they will roll their aircraft 360 degrees, pausing after each 90 degrees of rotation, crossing over center point in the inverted position. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing 4-point hesitation roll. Behind the crowd, the four Diamond pilots are rolling out in trail formation for a dynamic separation maneuver. Crossing center point, they will climb up through vertical and smoothly shift back into the virtual Blue Angel Diamond. Ladies and gentlemen, the virtual Blue Angel vertical break. Blaze and Matrix are approaching to demonstrate the impressive pitch rate of the F-18. Crossing center point, they will execute a maximum performance climb with a split S reversal, bringing their aircraft back over show center.
I've got some famous friends you probably never heard of, but back in Rutherford County, our crowd is second to none. You might not know I'm here in this big city. He'll flash his lights, but let me go. My boy Randy, he's a preacher. My girl Megan.
In front of the crowd, Campbell is rolling out the Diamond for their next maneuver, the barrel roll break. He'll pull up through vertical, roll the formation 90 degrees, and perform a split S, finishing with a dynamic separation maneuver.
Constellation in the stars. That's made a sound. Can't you see me, I won't be around. You steal me up.
As the formation pulls to level, each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. The Virtual Blue Angel, barrel roll brake. Back to the right, our two solo pilots are making their approach to the flight line. Crossing center point, they will summon Tennessee roll their aircraft 420 degrees in section. From the right, the double tuck over roll. Behind the crowd, Camel is rolling out the diamond formation for another dynamic maneuver, the low brake cross. Approaching center point, each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. As each aircraft accelerates to 500 miles per hour, they will perform a reverse turn back toward the flight line. You should be able to follow their individual smoke trails as all four aircraft converge on the center point with maximum closure and minimum separation. To the right, Blaze and Matrix are approaching to demonstrate the slow speed handling characteristics of the Super Hornet in the clean configuration. They will pass before them, standing virtual Blue Angels 5 and 6 on their tails. At less than 120 miles per hour, the fly-by-wire flight controls provide slow speed handling that sets the Super Hornet apart in the air-to-air combat arena. Ladies and gentlemen, this section, High Alpha Pass. To the left, the Diamond is rolling out to demonstrate the awesome power of these General Electric F414 engines. Let's listen to Camel calls for the selection of Afterburner by our four Diamond pilots. As they pass over centerpoint, you will hear and feel the power of eight engines producing 158,000 pounds of thrust. We'll be right back. Virtual Blue Angels are a group of flight simulation enthusiasts who strive to be the best of the best among the virtual airshow community. We aim to emulate the dedication and professionalism of the Blue Angels through our precision replication of their iconic flight demonstration to include our screenshots, videos, and live performances. The next portion of the demonstration will showcase all six aircraft flying in formation together. The Blue Angel Delta has been the signature six-plane formation since 1958. Behind the crowd to the right, our two solo pilots have joined the diamond to form the virtual Blue Angel Delta.
I kissed her like it was the first time. She laughed and looked at me like I lost my mind. I said, baby, I love you, can't live without you. I know I don't say it enough, but some days you're just breathing, just trying to break even. Sometimes your heart's pounding out of your chest, sometimes it's just beating. Some days you just forget what all you've been given. Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive. Some days you're living. I can never die. The blue's a little bluer up in the sky. Your high's a little higher. You feel that fire you've been missing. Some days you're living. I don't see so clear. Some days you start singing and you don't need a reason. Sometimes the world's just right. Your clear eyes ain't even blinking.
As they exit to the left, Watcher's Camel brings the entire formation back towards the show line. Very shortly, all six aircraft will be approaching for the virtual Blue Angel, Lerda Lee.
Yeah, some days you're just alive, some days you're living.
As an aerial salute to our forward deployed forces, all six aircraft will separate, perform individual 360-degree rolls, and our four diamond pilots will rendezvous through a looping maneuver. From the left at 450 miles per hour, the virtual Blue Angel, Fleur de Lis. Let's listen in. As our two solo pods exit behind the crowd to the right, the three wingmen are on the final stages of their rendezvous and will soon be back on the wings of Camel in virtual Blue Angel number 1. With the flirtily rendezvous complete, the diamond will pass before you and exit the flight line to the right. Two solo pilots are rejoining the diamond for another Delta maneuver. As they rendezvous, Watts' Camel executes a reversal turn, rolling out the formation for the Delta loop break cross. blasting through vertical, Camel tilts his head back, picking up the showline here at Summer Air Festival. Over the top, he's floating the formation to place them directly over show center. Now, watch closely as Camel calls, smoke on, ready break. As each aircraft accelerates to 500 miles per hour, they will perform a 1/2 Cuban at reversal turn. You should be able to follow the individual smoke trails as all six pilots simultaneously roll 180 degrees and head back towards show center. From six separate directions, with maximum airspeed and minimum separation, they will converge on center point and cross with a combined closure rate of nearly 1,000 miles per hour. Men and women of the United States Navy's Flight Demonstration Squadron are first and foremost members of the Navy Combat Team. They serve their country with the same pride, professionalism, and excellence that they present to the public at each demonstration. Their selfless dedication inspires millions every year, positively impacting each community that they visit. We would like to congratulate the Blue Angels on their 76th year of continued excellence. As the Delta repositions for their next maneuver, we'd like to thank all of you in the virtual airshow community for all of your support throughout the 18 years that the virtual Blue Angels have been performing. In front of the crowd, the Delta is making their approach to the flight line. Approaching centerpoint, the entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the virtual Blue Angel Delta Breakout. Today's virtual Blue Angels performance is a culmination of teamwork and discipline, similar to that found in each and every Navy and Marine organization. Our website has all the information you need to become a part of an organization that embodies these ideals. Please visit www.virtualblueangels.com for more details. Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Navy's Flight Demonstration Squadron represents a time-honored tradition of pride, professionalism, and excellence. Spanning 111 years of naval aviation, our 2022 team takes a great deal of pride in saluting Navy and Marine Corps pilots, maintenance crews, and support personnel everywhere.
from the left, your 2022 virtual Blue Angels.